right behind Miracle Video now. Well, we're coming up on Tolerex, where I worked for 5 years. This part of the road would get maybe 8 or 10 inches deep with a good hard rain every now and then. But I certainly never saw it like this. Yo, Pat! Anybody home? Well, his RV isn't here, so maybe he actually got out. Put it inside. Looks like juicers are really wet these days. Really juicy. Hey.